So in my last video, I said that summer has to be the worst time of the year if you're into fashion, and the same thing can be said about grooming. Because the minute that you step outside, it's going to be 90 degrees and you're instantly going to start sweating and you're gonna start feeling gross and very muggy and just very out of place all day long. And I know what a lot of guys are thinking. Just like with your style, you need to dumb down your own grooming routine in order to just save yourself the time and the struggle, because what's the point? You're gonna start sweating out everything, so why even do this? But I'm here to tell you guys, you need to stay on course, and if anything, you need to implement even more grooming tips into your own grooming routine, all of which I'm going to give you today in order to survive this summer. But what's going on, guys? Welcome back to HB Fashion. If you're new here, my name is Zach Foss. In today's video, I'm giving you guys 6 grooming tips to help you survive this summer. Starting with the first one, and probably the most important tip on this list, is going to be water. Now, guys, you need to be consuming a lot more water than you have been, especially this time of the year, because it is blazing hot outside, so of course we're gonna be sweating more, and we need to make sure we're staying as hydrated as possible. And it's real obvious as to why you want to drink an abundance amount of water, because it's starting to get hot now, you want to stay as cool as possible, it helps boost your metabolism so you can start losing weight a lot faster, and with your skin, it actually helps improve it by bringing out a more hydrated, more radiant layer out to the surface. If you guys want good skin, if you guys even want good facial hair, or even like anything good out of your body, it starts with the inside. Anything you want to have, you know, great results on the outside, you have to make sure whatever you're putting into your body is going to be healthy and is going to be good for it. Number 2, shorter hairstyles. I know that we've all been in quarantine. I know everything has been shut down, but some barbers and some salons have actually started to reopen. So guys, if you need to hit up your barber and shorten your hair, go ahead and do that. And I know that having a longer hairstyle is trending now, especially for the summer, which is weird, but I do recommend, if you want to keep the length of your hair, that's fine. Just make sure you get it trimmed up. And I would actually advise, you want to keep most of it on top, then just get like something like a skin fade for the side and for the back of your head. Believe me, it's gonna be a much cooler option, helps you stay a little bit more comfortable, but still keep that depth, keep that length to your hair that I know a lot of guys like. Number 3, this is for my bearded gentlemen, but tame your facial hair. I know this is the time of the year where it's very hot, and I know for me, when I grow out my beard during like in the middle of June or July, my face retains a lot of heat. A lot of heat just gets gathered here, and I'm just sweating all day long. But the way that I impact this is actually just bring down the thickness of my beard and trim it up, you know, more often than I normally would, just because I wanna stay comfortable. But at the same time, I know I wanna keep my beard, so guys, there's nothing wrong with rocking a shorter beard just for this time of the year. And when it starts getting cooler, then you can grow it out. Number 4, protect your eyes. This is the time of the year we're all gonna be outside, especially this year since we've all been in quarantine for the last 2 or 3 months, and now we're ready to just go outside, go to hit up the beach, hit up the lake, and just ready to just be outside. But I advise you guys, if you're gonna be out, you're gonna be in the sun, make sure you have the means to protect yourselves. We don't want, by the time you're 30, to be having like really dark puffy eyes just underneath here, or have like crow's feet from you just squinting all the time. Just make sure you're taking the necessary precautions to protect yourselves. In my last video, I did give you guys some perfect accessories that any guy can pick up for this summer. 2 of them have to deal with protecting your eyes from the sun, that has the dad hat, and obviously some sunglasses. So if you guys missed that video, I'll have it linked in the description below for you guys to go check out, or I'll just have it carted up here. Number 5, carry around a handkerchief. This is something that has helped me a ton when I started doing this. I maybe started doing this maybe a couple of years ago when I really started being really self-conscious about how I'm looking, especially if I'm outside in the hot sun. And me, I start sweating instantly. You see it more in my face. My face is literally starts waterfalling, and it's really gross to look at, in my opinion, and it's something that I don't want a lot of people to really have to witness. So I do carry around with me, especially when it starts getting warmer outside, a little handkerchief. This is something that you could probably buy like an abundance of, like either at, I know Gap sells them, I know Target sells them, I know Walmart even sells them. You can just buy them for really cheap, and it's just keep it in your bag, keep it with you, keep it on you, and just every now and then when you get a chance, just dab your face and just keep it rolling, guys. Believe me, if you haven't tried this out, I recommend that you try it. It's going to change your life. And number 6, apply sunscreen. This is just to protect yourself from the sun. Not just your eyes, guys, but you also need to protect your entire body. If anything's gonna be exposed to the sun, then you need to apply sunscreen to it. Yes, even my darker gentlemen that are watching this video, you need to apply sunscreen. Believe it or not, we do get sunburned. I got sunburned maybe a couple summers ago by not putting on sunscreen, believing that lie, and believe me, I was uncomfortable for quite some time. One thing that has really helped me out with this is I'm buying moisturizers now that when I look into it, I make sure that they have an SPF of at least 20 in it. So that way I know when I put it on, I know I'm having some sort of protection from the sun. So there's nothing that you need to tone down for this season, guys. Just make sure that you're implementing just a little bit more into your grooming routine. And believe me, you'll be good to go for this summer. But if you like today's video and you learned something from it, give this video a big thumbs up. Also, if you're new here to the channel and you like what you saw, hope you consider subscribing. Help us build the HB community. If you guys are not following me on Instagram or on TikTok, I'll have them both linked in the description below. They're both at Mr. HB Fashion. I post a lot of fashion and grooming inspirations on there and give you guys some really helpful tips to help make sure that you guys are staying on point. But thank you guys so much for tuning in today. I'll see you next time.